Yes. I'm so excited to be making this video for you. I want to welcome all of you parents, teachers, therapists, anybody who is interested in supporting kids with executive function. I want to welcome you back to TEFOS 2024, a back to school event, August 10th, 11th, and 12th, where I interview some of the best experts in the field in terms of how you can support your kids, how you can support their executive function. And what I did this year at TEFOS is I ask all the speakers, every year I change it a little bit, but this year my main question to the speakers is this: what's one of the most important things you can help guide parents to do that is implementable, that is actionable? Because information is great, but who cares if you can't implement it? So how can parents implement something that can really support their kids' executive function and have a big ripple effect through the entire year, through the entire school year? My name is Seth Perler. If you're not familiar with me, welcome. I'm so glad you're here. If you're getting this email with this note, you are already registered for TIFO. So if you are on my mailing list and you get my relatively weekly emails, you are already registered. You don't need to do anything to register. However, the best way that people find out about TIFOS is by word of mouth, by you sharing. So I really, if this helps you and you get something from the summit and this helps back to school time, please snag the URL right now, executivefunctionsummit.com. Pop it into some Facebook groups, email it to someone. Please share this far and wide and help us get the word out. So this is the new summit site that I've just finished rebuilding. These are our speaker lineup that we have so far, and we'll be adding a few more here. Surprise, surprise. I'm stoked to share all the rest of the speakers with you. You can click on the speakers' names and learn about who they are and what they'll be teaching about. This site is still a bit of a work in progress, but most of the stuff you can find there. If you love to get the early bird, we already had people buy the early bird, and I haven't even announced it. And if that's you, thank you so much for your support. And I know that those are probably super fans that have been with me for a long time. And the summit is already there. You can actually get the early bird now and dive in. It looks a little something like this year, and we have a bunch of the talks. I think I've done about 15 of the interviews so far. So you click on early bird, you see the early bird page. It'll tell you everything that you get with the early bird, and I do a little tour there that I will be updating for you. But either way, I just am excited to say yes. I have been working, for those of you who know me, behind the scenes for 6 to 8 months in terms of building out TIFOS already. And I've been in interview mode lately, and I'm just on fire because it's so fun doing this and it helps so many people. So parents, teachers, therapists, anybody who supports kids with executive function challenges, please, you again, you are already registered if you get my newsletter. But if you don't, go ahead and register right here, and please grab the URL right now, share it with some people that you know, and help us get the word out. And we'll see you soon in the actual live back to school event. Take care.